beans such as black beans, green beans. Beans are rich in protein, fiber, vitamins and minerals. Black eye, a cooked black eye bean glass contains 11 grams of fiber and 13 grams of protein and many folate, magnesium. They are also very rich in antioxidants such as isoflavones, anthocyanidins like those found in grapes, raspberries, strawberries, but 10 times as high to protect health, prevent aging. Beans. Chicken beans called garbanzo, in Spanish, and sisi, in Italian. A chicken bean has more than 14 grams of protein and 12 grams of fiber. Chicken beans have high levels of amino acid tryptophan, which is the main building block of serotonin, increasing the sense of well-being and preventing depression. At the same time, chicken beans contain phytochemicals called saponins, which have strong antioxidant properties. The high fiber content along with the potassium and vitamin C and B6 in the chicken leg contribute to the protection of cardiovascular health. Green peas. A glass of green peas contains 5 grams of fiber and about 6 grams of protein. This kind of bean is also less calorie than other beans, only 83 calories of cooked beans. Green peas are rich in starch, a variety of minerals, B vitamins and amino acids, which are very effective in reducing fatigue, swelling or difficulty urinating. Green peas also have the use of heat bar, detoxification, brighten eyes, lower blood pressure. Beans. A glass of bean cake with 15 grams of protein and 11 grams of fiber. Not only does it contain trace elements such as protein, calcium, iron, but also potassium, magnesium, and sodium, which are good for health. It is suitable for people who need to eat less sodium like heart, kidney, high blood pressure. When to eat cooked, attention to avoid poisoning. Kidney beans. A cup of kidney beans contains 17 grams of protein and more than 16 grams of fiber. In addition, kidney also contains more starch and high nutrient levels help the body recover quickly after illness and fatigue. So, if you are having physical health problems, add kidney beans to your diet. Lima beans. Beans. A cup of beans with 15 grams of protein and 13 grams of fiber. They are high in protein, low in fat, high in fiber, good for the cardiovascular system. In addition, beans are also rich in B vitamins, iron, potassium and calories. Vitamin B in beans is essential for brain functions. Seizures are also rich in inositol, a substance that improves symptoms of memory decline. Wheat. A cup of veg contains 13 grams of protein and 9 grams of fiber. It has a synergistic effect, which is good for those who are weak, or have diarrhea. However, when eating beef you have to remove the hard outer shell. Soybeans. Soybeans are rich in magnesium, potassium, and calcium, and help prevent muscle cramps during exercise, helping to reduce weight effectively with less calories. Besides, it provides plenty of iron, increases energy and promotes oxygen to the working muscles. Lentils. Iron-rich lentils help improve muscle endurance, prevent anemia, especially good for pregnant women. They are rich in fiber, which helps to lower cholesterol as well as blood sugar levels. Vitamins, minerals and proteins in lentils are very healthy. Regular consumption of lentils helps to prevent blood sugar from arising and controls the production of lactate in the body, which causes pain and fatigue.